Svechnikov turns the shot, taken, forked and blocked in front. Fogel and Stahl knocking on the door. Svechnikov out of the corner. And back of the goal, Lacrosse move. He scores! He did it again! Andrei Svechnikov, his second Lacrosse-style goal. Put it in the bank. Carolina with a 3-2 lead.
Wow! The Lacrosse move is now officially international. He did it against the Calgary Flames, a Canadian team at home, but now it's cross customs. It has gotten through immigration and a gigantic goal. And he's done it on two of the bigger goaltenders in the league, in Rinnick and now Hellebuck. And how quickly that puck, once he decides to do it, because he recognizes that post is not sealed, how quickly that puck legally is on his tape, elevated below his shoulders and below the bar, legal on top of all the other magical elements to it. It's an international phenomenon. See, he takes a look and he recognizes Spezza and Pionk are not gonna cover the post, especially Spezza. Andre's so smart, in his head, he's already saying, okay, it's go time. It's go time. If the defenseman seals the post, he can't do it. And he is so quick in his mind, he can make the adjustment. Oh, man.